popularity and demand. In 2010, the Air Force Heritage Flight Foundation joined with the United States Air Force to keep this popular program flying. And now, Heritage Flights are performed as special events in the United States and around the world. Formation today is a World War II era P-38 Lightning being flown by Mr. Kevin Eldridge and our very own F-16 Fighting Falcon being piloted by Major Garrett Schmitz. Influential fighters of World War II. The single-seat aircraft had a maximum speed of 414 miles per hour and could reach a distance of 1,300 miles. P-38s went to fly on more than 130,000 missions over Europe, the Mediterranean, the Pacific, and North Africa.